Hey, Rex. Hey, Rex. How you doing? Yo, yo.
Say goodbye, asshole!
Excuse me, I'm kind of busy. We've been through enough trying to get here, all right? Just leave us in peace.
Did you see the anchor out front? How do you think it got here?
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave. All right. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection. What do you want to know about it? Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can, too. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Just like everyone else. Except we like our privacy. Trying to let you know you're trespassing. Free to leave whenever you like. Bye.
Look, I'm not supposed to be talking to you, but nearest hunk of ocean is 300 miles from here. Someone really dragged that anchor all this way?
Oh,